Members of the presidency, authorities, distinguished guests, what an honor, what a pleasure to be here today. I do want to deviate from my text a little bit just to mention that the chairman of the jury this year, Professor Kenneth Arrow, was due to ill health, was unable to be here. And that's a big disappointment for me, although his health, of course, is more important. Professor Arrow was a role model for me when I was a young economist, and it was a very special honor to receive the call from the BVA Foundation from Professor Arrow. I wish him the best in his recovery from the problems he's suffering right now. I'm excited to be here and very grateful to the BBVA Foundation for this honor. Of course, a celebration like this is made especially meaningful when the right people are in attendance. My wife, Eva, who's taking a picture of me right now. Hi, Eva. You know, sharing this with her, of course, makes it so much more exciting. And my brothers and in-laws who are here, just sharing the prize just adds so much to it. And my friends, my Spanish friends who are here, Yago and Osun, I don't see you, but you must be there somewhere. There you guys are. Just sharing the prize with you and sharing the whole ceremony with you has just made this incredibly special for me. It is strangely humbling to be here. I'm joined by an amazing group of people, and I understand, even when I think about my own contributions, that I'm here because I was lucky enough to be an early participant, really, in the game theory movement within economics, which really revolutionized how economists think, both about cooperation and competition. It allowed us to add detail and look at institutions and contracts and markets much more closely than was ever possible before. And one of the things it's allowing us to do now, and that I'm doing now, which I find very exciting, is many of you may have been exposed to game theory, seen the movie A Beautiful Mind, perhaps, about John Nash. But we're sort of reversing the application of game theory now that we understand something about how institutions affect behavior. We're now designing institutions with the intention of getting good outcomes, with the idea that we can predict what behavior will be in each institution. So not only this prize here, which recognized my work in auctions, but the Nobel Prize this year recognized work in matching theory, which are also about designing institutions that perform especially well. I'm grateful to so many people. I'm grateful to my teachers and to my colleagues and to my students, too, from whom I learn a lot, from whom I continue to be inspired, and who inspire me for working and continuing to work even when problems seem intractable. And I'm here today. I want to renew my promise to all these people, to my teachers and colleagues and students, that we're not finished. I'm still with you. We've got a lot more work to do, so let's get to it. Thank you.